Welcome back to Skyrim. As is so often the case, we were sidetracked from what we planned to do last episode, so let's try this again. We were going to slay a dragon. That was our primary goal. Dragon is in question is close to this imperial camp. Oh, you didn't see anything, bear. I guess it did. What's the danger music still playing for? I could actually kite this dragon to the Imperial camp here and have them help, but likely get most of the camp killed as well.
Here's what I can spare.
Have a circlet and a necklace. Maybe sleeping will end the danger music. Let's see. Got some bandits here. Yep. Well, how'd they see me? They're weak bandits, though.
What was that?
I was sure.
By you. Stupid.
little close to the Imperials, aren't they? This is a locale for a Dawn Guard quest a bit later on. Now, let's go for this dragon. First, we got a bear somewhere. This dragon's asleep. Ooh, that one hit hard. Damn, our weight. God, what the hell do we have that's taking up so much room? I wonder. Actually, there it is, right there. Cave bear pelts. That's easily, rectified, though. Right here, in fact. It's a lot of bears. Tom Petty reference there, most likely. Not a very useful shout. Could be early on, but not at this point where I can, you know, two or three shot anything with a bow. Forget whose little hut we find up here. I think we found his bow earlier.
Well, look at this. Another city rat crawled outside the walls. I don't suppose you've come up here to tell old Froki about your supposed divines. They're stolen idols. Imposter gods, sold by silver tongues. No, thank you. Froki will not forget Kai or her sacred trials. It's an old Nord tradition, a test to prove your worth in the eyes of Kai. Show that you're a hunter and no simple butcher. Kai teaches us to respect the beasts and blesses the hunter who will face their champions. True Nord hunters are those who survive the trials. Do you think you're strong enough for Kine's blessing? I would be glad to pass this tradition down. You must defeat guardian beasts blessed by Kine. I'll anoint you with the symbol of the wolf, the crab, and the skeever. This will compel the guardian to appear when you reach his lair. Here's where you need to go.
Not much of a hunt. A skeever and a mud crab.
Grandson, he's a strong lad. His parents were at Helgen when... Well, you know.
Well, I was there.
Well, can't say I was a great father the first time around. Now that he's here, it's like a second chance. He's a good lad. Return when you've defeated the guardian wolf, crab, and skeever. Don't mock it, Pop. Even the lowliest beasts can kill the weak and arrogant. We'll try more powerful enemies next, if you survive this. The sycophant from the temple would call her Kinnereth. Just a pale shadow of the truth, like all the temple divines. Kind, blessed warrior wife, Shore's widow, sacred to any true Nord hunter. She's the mother of men and beasts, and her veil is the storm.
All right.
Someday, I'm gonna kill a dragon all by myself. Froki won't let me hunt on my own yet. But he never shuts up about killing his first stag when he was 11. It ain't so bad. I miss living with my parents back in Helgen, though. Froki can't cook, and there's nobody to talk to up here. Yeah, but don't say anything about it to Froki. I don't think he understands. Until next time.
Already had that one.
Someday, I'm gonna kill a dragon all by myself.
As you can see, this is kind of a, this is going to be kind of a meandering episode.
Bass.
There's Talos shrines all over the place up here. This place is actually dangerous. You can get shouted off a mountain up here. I think this is a place you can. Let's see. So high a level now that I gotta be very wary of death lords up here. Another dragon there too. Okay, we got two skeletons, four skeletons, a death lord. Yeah, that is a dragon there. Another dragon. Dodge. Too close there. Shit, it woke up. Oh, it woke up to fight some Draugr. we'll let them duke it out. Or will we? No, let's take it. Let's take it down right here. Ooh, it's an overlord. Don't want to tangle with that guy. Encumbered here. Now here's the dangerous part I was telling, was talking about. This is one of the highest points you can get shouted off in the entire game. The skeletons are back. All clear. Now I'm right at my weight limit, so I'm gonna clear out of here. We're gonna be starting Dawnguard here pretty soon, so I'm gonna head it back to Riften. So we'll go to the stables. Get rid of a lot of these healing potions. I think that's what's taking up a lot of weight. Oh, we got one of my thieves. My thieves, they're not very good.
Honored to see you again, my thane.
See all my stuff labeled stolen, even though it's not. Let's unload a bunch of these potions. pretty weighted down with soul gems. Okay, under 300 now. That's better.
Honored to see you again, my fame.
Let's dump our ingredients off too. May as well. Man, we got a lot of bear claws now. Vampire dust.
I am your sword and your shield.
We have a little miscellaneous objective in here.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Sorry about the mess. Oh, I know. Isn't it wonderful? I bet she squirmed like a skeever when you pulled them out of your pocket. I think things are going to be a lot different around here from now on. And I have you to thank for it. Here. I want you to have this. It was my father's, but I'm certain you'll put it to good use.
Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway.
Oh, it's you. Come to the store.
Looking at the rift in fishery is tough, but it puts some blood.
You've been a good friend to me. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Not a very good take.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Let's see if she sells a certain spell.
Maybe we can work something out if you have trouble with the law. For the right price.
What do you need, my friend? So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
There we go. Telekinesis. One of the greatest leveling spells in the game. You can actually, if you have the right gear, you can, say you telekinesis on an item in, Riften, and while you're holding it down, you fast travel to, say, Markarth. And you can get it to like 1 to 60 doing that.
I know you. Where was it? Huh. Oh, you were getting something for me. Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't remember. It's my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
Makes it good for stealing stuff too, telekinesis. Just about ready to head out to Fort Dawnguard. This is our last stop.
But if you need any potions or ingredients, let me know.
Wow, he's actually up.
You're not as dumb as you look. Take a look. Yes, yes, goodbye. You here for lessons? Like, so, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
See if there's any more miscellaneous objectives here in Riften. Nope. Looks like we're good to go. Dawnguard.